fertilization, and others they don't consume, they feed. So if you if your plant is better, you meet that of consuming and that
putting also. Both is you it? Can put. Yes.
Oh.
You can design number of ways.
Okay.
So I can explain you in this thing.
Okay.
Video bana rahe ho? तो दिस इज कॉल्ड पैराडॉक्सिकल एग्रीकल्चर और पी क्यू एन के. फर्स्ट द फ्लैट लैंड विल बी देयर, जस्ट यू नीड टू कट इट विथ 3 feet डीप टाइन, सिंगल टाइन बिहाइंड ट्रैक्टर. ओके, यू वन गो दिस साइड एंड दिस साइड एंड देन क्रॉस. ओके, 3 feet डीप, देन दिस लैंड विल बिकम ओपन. ओके, एंड because land often are diverted or maybe in found in three parts, topsoil and then hard pan. Hard pan become hard pan because of heavy tractor, heavy machinery, flood irrigation and urea and DAP and chemical fertilization. So first cut this, then make it flat, and then use a tractor. And the tire of tractor, one tire will come this place and another is this place. Okay, and this thing will become bed. Okay, tractor tire will come here and there only. So tractor must not climb on this thing, it will remain very soft all the time. So you need give water at this place and this place. Okay, you don't need to give too much water. You need very little water for this crop. And you can use any crop you like. You can grow wheat, rice, barley, and this eggplant, onion, you know, whatever plant you like. You can also use nitrogen fixer plants like arhar, okay, and this pigeon pea, and whatever comes in the kalfali, na, the small the fruit will be inside a small box. It's called fali, like mutter, pigeon pea, arhar, and number of other. So you can grow any combination you like. And for the smaller farmer, like they will harvest onion, then they will harvest this thing, and then they will put the, like this is the moong. Okay,
it's not beans,
it's beans. So this will fix the nitrogen. Okay, so you can grow whatever you like, and you can pluck the grass from there.
Okay,
and just cover the land. Okay, if you cover the land, this kind of grasses, they will not grow.
Okay,
and see the how soft land is.
Yes.
Okay, this is very nice and soft land. So you check this, their roots are very good. It means the soil is becoming good. Okay, so that's how you can grow whatever you like. And you can use the bamboo pole here, and you can grow the climber, any like ghee or whatever. So these climber can climb on the this bamboos, and you can make a roof kind of bamboo. You can fix them like this, and then another bamboo on them. Okay, then this climber will you know, come on this thing, like cucumber or something. Whatever you like, you can grow on them. And under the ground, these crop will survive. So this is the best possible model.
You can grow even four products.
Not four, you can grow 100 products. You need to put on this direction only. And this direction must be the direction of sunlight. Like in India, north-south sunlight is the best. So, like sun will rise from there, and it will climb on this place. So, this is north and south. So this is the best sun harvesting, you know, lines.
Why and then it will go down. Why do you consider sun?
Why
do you consider sun while planting?
Because plant need sunlight to make their food. Okay, so we need maximum sunlight. Like you want to grow moringa, Moringa is the best herb that can give so much nutrition.
Yes.
So you can grow on the boundary,
mm-hmm.
you can grow bamboo in the boundary,
mm-hmm.
you can grow some herbs like this, what it called, haldi,
mm-hmm.
And many other turmeric. So this is the way you give water here only. The water must not be too much.
Mm-hmm.
So even the saline water will work in this thing. And it will not seepage in this thing. Yeah. So this is the best possible technique in the world. It's called paradoxical agriculture or PQNK. And if you want to find this more videos on this, you can search Dr. Vinod Kumar Chaudhary PQNK or Dr. Chaudhary PQNK, something like that. You just type on this internet, YouTube, and you will find so many video of this technique with
thank
all the
so
equipment
much.
And everything. So you just see, we are growing three crop here. One, this eggplant. Second, this, you check this plant.
Okay.
This is palak, you know?
Yes, sir.
How, check the size of this thing.
It is bigger.
Why it is bigger? Because it is getting right kind of moisture,
okay.
right kind of nutrients,
mm-hmm.
okay?
Mm-hmm.
And at the same time, we can grow onion,
mm-hmm.
we can grow the beans,
mm-hmm.
okay?
Mm-hmm.
There are 3-4 crops can be grown at same bed, at same time.
Okay.
And you can make the combination as per your requirement.
Mm-hmm.
Some fruits, some vegetables, some herbs, some creepers, or maybe some climbers,
mm-hmm.
you know? So you can design your farm. It's up to your intelligence,
okay.
how you can get. And you can get 10 times crop of normal.
No, sir.
Okay.
After harvesting this, mm-hmm. and I suppose also to dig that 3 feet again, or this?
No, no.
Is,
this is one time only.
Okay.
It's one time arrangement. If you make dig, cut the land 3 feet deep,
mm-hmm.
one time,
mm-hmm.
make this kind of arrangement by
mm-hmm.
tractor,
mm-hmm.
then you never need to go with the tractor.
Okay.
You can do by hands only. You, if your farm is bigger, you can
mm-hmm.
just use tractor to regrow
oh,
or cut.
Yeah. Oh.
Never destroy this bed.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is permanent agriculture.
Yeah.
And it will always consume carbon dioxide and it will have more carbon always. It will have more bacteria in this.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? You can make some herbal kind of material
mm-hmm.
to put in this called bioenzyme.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Making bioenzyme is very simple. 1 kg of jaggery. 3 kg citrus and 10 liter water. 1, 3 and 10. Okay? This is the formula of bioenzyme. Put in a jar and make it airtight. You can multiply it, you can do whatever you like. And keep it for 90 days in anaerobic condition. It will become best possible bioenzyme. You use in your farm with water or by spray. So this is the best possible nutrition we can give. And you can use this kind of grasses like this hemp or something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And this is the best possible way you can do agriculture.